letter, 2019-23, signed on 27 September 2019, Father General announced the opening of an Ignatian Year as a privileged moment of meditation to draw fruit from the conversion experience of Saint Ignatius. The theme is about conversion and renewal. The Holy Spirit renews us as renewed Ignatius in faith. The divine call to conversion expressed in our Universal Apostolic Preferences, just like the entire society of Jesus, is rooted in the experiences of Ignatius. This year of commemoration is a pilgrimage into the transforming Ignatian charism towards greater inner freedom and apostolic drive to the magis in Jesuits, renewed in the evangelical spirit of poverty, shining through a genuine Ignatian lifestyle of following Christ. Conversion and renewal in our way of seeing and doing everything in Christ means taking a deeper step in being a Christian who has embraced the consecrated life and the priesthood in Africa. Contextual African models of dedicated specialization, like medicine man, warrior, or king, can help us appropriate our Ignatian charism, that is simply a heart rich or full of Christ alone. The heart, poor and free of everything else, has power to reach the ends of the world in full African authenticity.